My name is Noor Adilla Jamaludin. I am an international student and I'm a sophomore here at UC Davis. Thank you to the organizers for asking me to speak today, and thank you for committing yourself to the movement has failed me as a student on this campus. Under her leadership, as many of the others that spoke before me have said, she has silenced victims of sexual assault, she has pepper sprayed student activists, and spoken against ASUCD resolutions. All of this is in addition to her numerous activities. Each and every one of those actions is an assault on the integrity of this community and for everything that we stand for here today. In my faith, it is said that the most virtuous struggle is to speak the truth in the face of an oppressor. And when I was thinking about speaking today, I was caught between what people would think about me, about what they would say, what the consequences were. But, you know, just reading that and reflecting upon that made me realize that this is bigger than just myself. That's why each and every one of us are here today. With that, I only call for Chancellor Katehi to recognize the severity of her actions and to respectfully step down.